Hi, hello, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna guide you route to Vizag to Yarada. This is the fastest route to Yarada, Yarada beach. There is another route through NAD and Gajuwaka. There will be a lot of traffic, so I'm guiding you from here. Now this is the Satyam Junction, Sitamdhara. I stay in Sitamdhara, so that is the Satyam Junction. If you cross the Satyam Junction, if you are going towards the Ramatakis, you have to take the right from Ramatakis. That will be leading towards the RTC complex. This is, and above this bridge, right side, there is the RTC complex and there is the Wooda Central Park. If you are coming from the RTC complex, you have to check here. If I am coming through this arch, right side there is the RTC complex and Wooda Central Park. From here I am going straight and I took the right, that will be leading towards the Dava Gardens. The left side, this area is Dava Gardens area. Now I am taking the straight. This way leads to the railway station. You can come through railway station also. The right side, this is the main Vizag railway station area. So through railway station area, now we are going towards the back side of the railway station road. If you know the railway station back side way, you can go through that way also. Now this is the railway station back side area. Like I said, I am showing this way, which is very fastest road to Yarada beach, and there will be no traffic. Like if you are going through NAD and Gajuwaka, means you know the traffic and signals, so many signals you have to cross. Now this is the railway station backside area. We cross that one straight, you shouldn't take anything. Now this road will leads to the dockyard. If you know the Vizag dockyard, it is that way. Now on this road straight you have to take it, just follow the road. I recorded everything. Only one direction straight you have to go. This is total dockyard area. I'm fast forwarding the route. If you're having any confusion on this way or route, you can go through NAD via this Gajuwaka and those all. But there will be so much of traffic. Like I said, you have to cross number of traffic signals over there. On this way, you won't get any traffic signals. And it's a one way. It takes very less time when compared to the other way. If you're searching on the Google Maps also, it will be showing that NAD and Gajuwaka way through airport, that area. On Google Maps, it will be showing that area. So here, after crossing this dockyard, here exactly, remember this one, you have to take the right after crossing the dockyard. Means straight, you have to travel straight after the dockyard also, where you'll be getting the dead end. There you have to take right. After taking right, you have to travel until you find this boat. This is the Yarada beach boat. Once you entered into this lane, that is the left side, this road will be leads to Yarada. Now this is totally hilly area. To go to this beach, you have to climb the hill and you have to come down to the hill of the hill. You have to come off the hill to reach the Yarada beach. Number of film shootings have done in Yarada beach. It's deserted this way also, you can see. It's little deserted. you can't find any vehicles, mostly very less vehicles you can be find. And there is a bus to Yarada also. The Yarada is a village actually. But whatever the journey you are taking, the risk, no, it's everything will be worthy once you reach that beach and the view from the top hill. It's spectacular. For that view and that beach, you have to take this risk of traveling from Vizag to Yarada. It's a hill, like I said, you have to climb. So enjoy the ride.
Thank you.
the view I said before, that is there in front of you. That's the beautiful view of the ocean. You can see mountains, trees, everything from the top. You can see this view. In real, it will be more beautiful than what you are seeing right now. I don't think cameras will be doing justice of this view, but you have to see in person. That whole view is very beautiful, very very beautiful. It looks like an island from the top. It's a beach actually. That's the village. So RTC bus will be going over there. You can go in bus also. This Ola, Uber, cabs were also available. You can stop at this turning and you can take the pictures over there, like I did so. And here comes the beach. This is the beach I was talking about. The view is no words, like I said. Very less people will be over there. If you don't like the crowded beaches or crowded areas, then you can visit this beach in Vizag. Generally everyone will be going to RK beach, but Yarada has its own beauty. The view, and it's very less people. You can't find more than 50 to 60 people over there at the beach. That's it guys. I hope you liked this video. If you liked it, if you liked my work, please do subscribe to my channel. That is the beautiful beach and took my picture over there. Thank you guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this, please don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.